Hello viewers, in today's video I will tell you when international student can go back to China. We had a hope to be back in Mars, but Mars does not seem possible because the coronavirus has started again in China. We are having a lot of trouble doing classes online. Those who are studying in engineering or medical are not able to do any of the lab practical classes. Many medical students are say, then will we become doctors online? They are all putting a lot of pressure on international teachers. But now there is a lot of good news that there is a lot of possibility to go after Mars. We accept good news after Mars. According to the China International Student Union, many university students are protesting no return, no payment of school fees. China International Student Union highlights several challenges and frustrations faced by international students. China International Student Union has suggested that a stepwise return process beginning from graduating class and practical-based measures, then gradually to every student. Hopefully we can go back before September. Our university teachers also said that there is a possibility in June-July. You can find the notice of China International Student Union on our Facebook page. The link to the Facebook page is given in the description. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for the next update. I will let you know when the next update comes. Goodbye everyone, see you again.